Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Anydesk in Windows. So let's get started. So just go to Google and type Anydesk. You'll be getting the first link as anydesk.com. Just click that. And in this website, at the top right, you'll be having a downloads option. Just select that. And you need to just click on download now. And it's available literally for every operating system that exists. And in my case, I'm going to download for Windows. So just select Windows and just click on download now. So it's so small, 4 MB in size, hardly would take a second. Yeah. So once the download is complete, just double click it. And you'll be getting this Anydesk dialog box. And here you'll be having an option called as install Anydesk. Just click that. And here you'll be having the path where it's going to get installed and create desktop icon. This is fine. And I don't want this Anydesk printer. So just uncheck it and enable update. This is fine. This is also fine. I don't want to correct the data, and you can just click on accept and install. And that's it. Anydesk has been now successfully installed. So if you just go to search and type Anydesk, you'll be having this app like thing, and this is your address. If you give this to someone else, they can just, you know, access your system. And if you want to like access other system, you need to enter their number over here. So this is it, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of programming and coding videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.